It is an unusual commercial. Taxpayers demanding a new tax. It's an offer by marijuana users in California to help the state's battered budget.
We're marijuana consumers. We want to pay our fair share.
It's estimated that $14 billion worth of marijuana is sold illegally in the state. Making it legal and taxing it at $50 an ounce would bring in approximately $1.4 billion a year. Assemblyman Tom Amiano has been pushing the idea.
I thought it was high time, no pun intended, for this to be on the table.
As many see it, marijuana is already virtually legal in California, where state law allows it for medical use.
Here at a Los Angeles dispensary called The Pharmacy, the cannabis comes in cookies and candy bars and flowers, so you can smoke it, of course, but you don't have to smoke. There's also drinks with cannabis as the active ingredient, and gelato, even lollipops. There are many ways here to get your medicine.
One dispensary gave out free pot to anyone with a valid prescription. The line was out the door. While many doctors say marijuana has valid medical uses, like treating nausea in chemotherapy patients, critics say California's medical marijuana dispensaries sell the drug to almost anyone.
That system is a sham.
Bernard Malekian of the California Police Chiefs Association.
That the 98% of the people who are acquiring the marijuana at these dispensaries do not appear to have the conditions for which the law was intended to apply.
Indeed, at a dispensary in Los Angeles, users claim a wide array of ailments.
Chronic neck pain.
I have 10 screws and a plate in my right ankle.
In Oakland, a patient claims marijuana is good for his mental health.
It relieves my anxiety and allows me to cope.
Users in Oakland now pay a special city tax on medical marijuana, a first in the state, but maybe not the last. Marijuana tax promoters say a lot of potential revenue is just going up in smoke. John Blackstone, CBS News, Los Angeles.